My first novel is called Too Bright to See, and it is about a kid named Bug who lives in a haunted house. But that house has always been haunted. That's not really a problem. But then when Bug's uncle, who is a drag queen, dies, a new ghost shows up, and we have to figure out who this new ghost is and what it's trying to say.
Go ahead.
The uncle's named Roderick, but his drag name is Anita Life.